This is my perfect hunting setup. So of course, a Rick Welch Dakota bow and a Simmons broadhead. And I'll tell you what, my best friend J-Bo Hunter and I, we're really going to do our best this year to show you folks how we do our killing West Virginia style. So let's take a few shots from different distances and we'll see what we can do. You ready to shoot some, honey? Give me some. Yeah! Let's do it. Good girl. I do want to say something real quick about this bow. For a lot of years, I was reluctant to shoot anything under 50 pounds. I just didn't think that you could get it done like a lot of people have thought, and I think erroneously. This 42 pound bow, I've never shot a bow better. I'm able to handle it a lot better, and I'm real happy. I've got my target set up down there. I don't know how far it is. Pretty average hunting shot, nothing too hard. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a shot and see how we do. I think you can see that. Let me try to zoom in real quick. That's a dead bear right there, I think. Let's try a couple more. Let me know what you think of that one.
When is it going to be my turn?
A little high. I'm gonna try one more. That was in the 8 ring, but Rick told me something one time. He said, never be satisfied. And I can do better than that. Try it again. Let's check that one out. That's in there, but I'm not happy with it. Give you an idea of where we're shooting from. Okay. Let's see if third time's a charm. That's live. It was. Let's check it out. I'm not touching the camera.
I'll take it, boys.
Okay, guys, I've scooted up super close. What I'm going to do is I'm going to slow the footage down on this shot so we can look at the flight of the arrow and see how well everything's tuned up. Alright, well, that's it. Hey, listen, I'm as happy as a pig in mud with this setup. Can't wait to get in the woods here in about a week or so with my best friend J-Bo Hunter, and we'll do our best to bring you some good footage. You guys take care. Best of luck this season. Thanks to Rick for the bow. Thanks to Mr. Dave Simmons Broadheads for a great head. You guys take care.